Good morning, beautiful people. I keep saying that. Today's the day. I'm gonna get a haircut. Today's the day. Today's the day I'm gonna propose to Shante. Hopefully, she has no hints, no clues. It's gonna be a picnic proposal, and also, well, that's most of the stuff. I don't really know how to really like be right now. There's a lot of stuff. I have to finish clear up before it can be done. As I said, I'm gonna get a trim, and then I'll see you. I got myself a nice quick lineup. And I said today's the day. I'm waiting for my cousin to pick me up. We're gonna go to the park. I had a park in mind, but she's told me that this one could be better, so we're gonna check it out. And Shante is at my house chilling. Told her I went to the barber, and you know, sometimes barber take long, so use that as the excuse why I'm taking so long to come back home. I got a friend of mine getting stuff that we need for today. I hope you guys are excited as I am. I have no clue how it's gonna really go down. I have no clue what am I gonna say. I normally wing stuff like this, and it always works out great. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. All right, so here is the park that I'm. I think this will be the park. You have a nice view. I'm here with my cousin, by the way. She's gonna help me set up. She's gonna set up. I'm just gonna distract Shante for the day. Well, what you guys say? I like it. It's picnic proposal. Let's see how it goes. For the rest of the video, some of the video you're gonna probably see my cousin and my friend trying to get everything together. I am gonna go home now. Shante thinks I'm still at the barber, so let me go home. I know she's like worried, like why am I here so long. But guys, thank you for joining us on the journey, and let's see how this proposal goes. So Shante is upstairs getting ready. You guys saw the park, and now you know, we're just doing the final touches. Hopefully she likes what I've done and it goes smoothly. Knowing her, she probably will cry. Knowing her. But I'm looking forward to it. Go back upstairs, get finished getting dressed. She looks lovely. She's wearing this black. Well, you guys see for yourself. Which I'm beside her. I think we're blindfolding her and walking her to the place. But I would definitely want to thank. I definitely want to thank my cousin. And thank my friend Sinovia for definitely putting in the work for me, because I had to be here to assist track. I couldn't really do anything, what do you feel me? Because she's definitely gonna suspect something, because with me, I'm always scheming. So I literally have to make someone else do the dirty work for me, or she's just gonna know. Yeah. But thank you guys for joining us on Journey. I said that 1,000 times. Let's see how everything plays out. I'll see you soon.
The special day that Daryl is gonna propose. Congrats in advance to you guys. I love you both, and I'm so excited to see your reaction, Shante.
Hey guys, you know, so I'm really, you know, some really shy shit, we don't know. Hey guys, we going out for dinner. You ready? Very looking fabulous. Ooh.
Make up your mind.
You know what, YouTube? If you're not following Love Distance, I don't want to hear it. So you better like and subscribe, or else I'm gonna cry very slowly. Like they don't see.
We are
sanctuary. Whenever you want me, I need somebody to love me. Come up, come up, love me, girl. I hope to see my world. It's only you, nobody knew I put you first. And for you, girl, I swear I'd do the worst.
I'm gonna live Jamaican and say that Christmas with them. Oh, baby, you've been in my life for over 3 years now. And you know, we have a rough time. Rough times and good times and all those in between. We've been in a long distance relationship for a while. And it's really kind of sucked. Mm-hmm. But we got time to spend with each other in person. And that those times that we share together makes me understand and let me know that I want to spend the rest of my life with you. So the question is this. Will you marry me?
Which are the ideas?
I just thought, okay. Where are you going? You're actually going.